Hey, what's up? Welcome to a new video. Today we're playing Mordekaiser, and we have a Jhin with us. And yeah, these are the opponents. So right off the bat, this just feels pretty hard. I think ranged problem probably isn't the best matchup wise for a Mordekaiser, and I'm also not very good as Mordekaiser, so. Yeah, we'll see. Oh. Like you see. Fuck, I'm just dead. Whatever. I whiffed a little bit, but yeah, it's just gonna be hard. He also started with boots, which is probably not ideal. Especially since he can't really outrun Ekrem either way. Gain 60% attack speed. No, it's sure. I can go for some wild things here. What is this? On hit, heal the lowest health ally champion near you. This one's just seems pretty good, honestly. I can go for this. Into this, into more Omnivamp, I suppose. Yeah, we really need to pop Senna here. It doesn't have a damage item, so. Do I ping it? Does he even see it? I don't know. If you play with boots, then you should. Yeah. Got scoped weapons, so that's good. I mean, he will eventually do damage. It's just sacked two first rounds. But it's fine. That one just seems really hard. Okay, so now I can probably just need this, right? I think so. I have a lot of auto attackers. I also feel like if I ult someone, then it's just gonna be rough. But I'm just stuck. Doesn't do anything. Okay, that was pretty nice. I don't know.
Okay.
Jesus Christ. Like, is this good? Fuck it, let's try it. I have no healing in my kit more than this, right? That's a bit awkward, but I will eventually. Okay, nice. What is that? Okay, surely. Let's not have that. We need to hit the plant. Oh, we can't. It was reloading. Another example to what? Okay. Jesus Christ. Manish. Yeah, Jin just seems really rough this game mode, honestly. Not gonna lie. Passing ultimate, mate. No. No. A build up. I mean, yeah, it could be good. Now, I need this, right? That would give me a bunch of stuff, I think. Okay, he whiffed his E. Like, what is this? How do I play? Do I just wait? Or I don't know. I guess I just wait. I whiffed it. Whatever. Thought I could just zone him off and win the 1v1, but couldn't move at all. This is so bad. Let's see how. He's got Tap Dancer. So he should be able to just fight them forever. Monster Duality, Spell Wake. It's probably the only one we should win. Melee. Okay. What's that? Like, this is just fine. That one I'm not too worried about. Gain 20% from it. No. Let's do this one. What's the range on this thing? Be the lowest health ally near you. Yeah. I don't know what to do against that. Just unplayable. Okay, I need to just ult them somehow, but thing is they're, yeah, just ranged. Need to rely on Jhin. Just wait it out, honestly. I think way too aggro. And this one I should just ult Hecarim, I guess. Yeah, that should be enough. I hope. No. Oh. Based on how much larger they are than you. I can do this for the movement speed only. But like, what do I pick against these? Abyssal? Could be good. Okay, I honestly feel like Ryze is the biggest issue, not Senna. Okay. Maybe top two. Hopefully. What is that damage? What? I just need to ult one immediately. First thing I do. Garen does nothing. Rice is insane. Top two though. What are my items even? I just build random stuff. I reduced the mass. Yeah. I mean, Jin needs to do something against this Ryze. Or against Senna. Reach Ryze. Whatever. See you next time.